Before I start my elevator pitch, I want to explain a little bit about Mr. William Tanuwijaya. I take my elevator pitch with Mr. William Tanuwijaya, which is the CEO of Tokopedia. I always impressed with Tokopedia with the marketing strategy that they have. So now I will pretend to want to have my internship in Tokopedia. This is my elevator pitch. Good afternoon, Mr. William. It's a pleasure to see you here. My name is Danny Franco, and I'm currently college in Prastia Mulia BSD, majoring in branding. In this past 1 year, I managed to win consumer profile competition about Blue Band. Also, in this past 3 years, I managed to have 3-time internship about marketing in Siloam, Serama, and also in LG Hooker. Over this year, I always impressed with Tokopedia, with the marketing strategy that they had, with the banner that they put around Jakarta, that make awareness of people increase to Tokopedia. So I'm hoping in the summer to get a chance to have my internship in Tokopedia to develop my marketing strategy skill, also to make your impact to your company. I think I will be a good addition to your team with my skill and my experience that I have. What kind of criteria that you are looking for? So for my elevator pitch, I'm hoping that Mr. William will ask me to send my resume to her staff in Tokopedia and will accept me, of course, in the internship period in this summer. That's my elevator pitch, so thank you guys.